I'm sorry. No one may enter.
All right. Through there. Smell. This must be the place Etsley mentioned. Steady, Lara, steady. Thank you. Okay, take it slow. You can do this. I guess I have no choice. Is this one of the rebels? There's a way in somewhere. With a silver eye. I'm on track. Yes! Through there. Ugh, the smell keeps getting stronger.
Lara, how's it going?
I found another serpent with a silver eye. I must be getting close. You?
Talking tattoos with Uchu.
Tattoos?
Yeah, you saw Unuratu's, right? It has a heron and an eclipse on it. That might have something to do with the silver box.
I don't think so. Destroy this barrier somehow. I can use that lever to fill this pool. full of oil and blood. That puddle could be flammable. That snake lever should allow me to light the oil on fire. Need to keep moving. Go deeper. Is this some kind of bloodletting chamber? Must have taken hundreds of sacrifices to get enough blood to fill these channels. Damn, it's flowing to the wrong place. I'll have to align the channels to fill the pool in front of the gate. Thank you.
Thank you.
Now, to find the silver box. This must be what Trinity's missing.
There's the little rebel prince.
Ashley!
Over there! Get her!
Okay, I'll make my way back as soon as I can. All full up. Can't carry any more. How are things?
I have much to trade. I am certain you will find it useful. The gods favor us both. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. The gods favor us both. I'm always ready to trade.
Unaratu must be worried about Etsley. I have to tell her he's been captured.
Sister? Uratu! Hetzli's been captured.
I know. They're holding him at the barracks. We're working on a plan to release him.
I tried to get him, I'm sorry.
He's a warrior. What's that? This is a key. It looks like it belonged to the mountain temple. It is adjacent to where they're holding him. Is the box of HL connected to the barracks? Is that why the cult occupy the temple? It's heavily guarded. When we go in, it has to be subtle, silent.
Is there a back way?
There was one, by the salt mine, but it has deteriorated. It's treacherous.
I might be able to manage it.
Perhaps. You did survive the sacrificial pit. I haven't been back inside since I was a child. But from what I can remember, the barracks are within an inner stronghold.
If I can get in through the back way, I can clear a path and let you in. We will free Epsley, then go find the box.
I'll take care of my son. You go after the box.
I don't know. We're trying to keep a low profile.
I would go. Only I can't abandon my post here, and time is running short. It would mean a lot to Queen Unuratu and the Rebellion.
Hey, Lara. You have a minute? Come on. Uchu and I were talking, and, well...
Uchu, what's on your mind?
The day of Edsley's coronation is approaching. Soon he will be a man and take the first steps towards becoming Paititi's future king.
That sounds like a day to look forward to.
It's the hope for that day that keeps a lot of us fighting Amaru and his cult.
Sometimes we all need to remember what we're fighting for. Is there something I can help you with?
When Esli's father, Sairi, died, Unuratu bestowed the honor of surrogate father onto me. One of my duties is to gather 3 sacred items for the ceremony. But...
But with all that's happening right now, you aren't able to. What are these items?
They are the Savior's amulet, the champion's bow, and the king's horn. Each a blessing from the ancestors of the future king.
Tell me what you need, and I'll see what I can do.
I already have men retrieving the amulet and bow, but if you could find Kabil, the instrument maker, and get the king's horn from him, you would be doing us a great favor. He's been difficult. I sent 2 men and both have failed. Perhaps you could talk to his wife.
I think I can manage that.
Be mindful. Kabil can be prickly sometimes, but Abra, his wife, has a way of dulling his edges.
Hoşçak.
Gen Jackie.
Father, father, come quick! It's the Ishiki!
What do you want? We don't have time for Unuratu's rebellion right now.
Are you Kabil? Uchu sent me for the king's...
The king's horn? The call to the future? Look at the good that future's done for my present. Just go.
The cult found out my dad was making the horn. They poisoned our crops as punishment. Mom got sick. My brother Kwali went to the market to get herbs, but he hasn't returned.
That's terrible. Let me see if I can find your brother and get the herbs you need.
Thank you.
Did you hear about Kwali?
No. What happened?
Abra was poisoned.
Excuse me.
Ah, Ishiki. How can I help you?
I'm looking for Kwali, the son of Kabil.
That poor boy. Chimali, one of Kukulkan's thugs, is holding him in a cell up at the market, waiting for the Ahau to come to punish him.
Thank you.
Be well, Ishiki.
Hachikasu Juju!
A herb thief. He must be very dangerous.
Today it's theft, and tomorrow it's murder.
That's quite a leap, don't you think?
You really want to know what I think? I think we should round up all these little rats and drown them. Every one of them, especially Yumil. His father may be a serpent guard, but he is not.
Ishiki, from the outside, right?
Yes, it's nice to meet you.
Well, me, I'm Yamil.
What sort of game are you boys playing?
It's not a game. My father is a serpent guard, a priest. I took his ceremonial knife to show my friends, and Chimali the guard saw. Chimali knows what father would do if he found out I took the knife, so he threw it up there. Now it's stuck.
Oh, let me see what I can do.
Wow, really? Thank you. Thank you, Ishiki.
You're welcome.
Hey, wait a minute. The grown-ups around here always chase us away. But you helped. What do you want?
Shh, I'll do the talking. So what do you want, Ishiki? I mean, is there something we can do to pay you back?
I'm trying to help Kwali.
You're too late. He's been sentenced to death. We can't do anything.
And Chimali the guard hates you.
Would Chimali chase you if you provoked him?
Why?
Because if he's not at his post, I can get to Kwali.
Yeah, I like it. Oh, you can tell Kwali to meet us at the cave. He'll know where it is. It'll be safe for him there.
I will.
Let's go. Asto, Raimi, with me. Samin, watch our backs. Then run to the cave. Stand back, Ishiki. We'll give you an opening. Chimali, you coward! You'll end your life as a slave. Come taste my blade.
Yeah, and these llama patties too.
Run, run!
Bastanavetik.
Little thieves should be punished.
Please, they were just herbs. I beg you, I'll work.
Your brother told me of your troubles.
Wait, who are you?
Someone who wants to help.
I never wanted any of these to happen. I was only trying to help my mother get well.
Where are the herbs? Give them to me. I will heal your mother. Go, your friends are waiting for you at the cave.
Thank you. Here are the herbs. I'll run as fast as I can.
What were you doing with your friends near the wilderness barriers?
I thought I told you to go.
Kuali is safe and I have the herbs your wife needs.
Really? And did you come to cure her or to barter for the king's horn?
Here. This will help you.
Bless you, Ishiki. Kabil, quit being an ass. Give her the horn.
Here, with respect to the future king, thank you for all you've done.
Thank you.
Last to leave and first to return. Jonah's stories of you are true.
The king's horn, as requested.
Did Kabil give you any trouble?
You were right about his wife. She definitely had a way with his heart.
Thank you for this, Lara.
Of course. Uchu, what did you mean, last to leave and first to return?
The men I have retrieving the other two items, they both left 3 days ago. Neither has returned.
Do you think something's happened to them?
It's Quentin that concerns me the most. He's young, likes to take risks.
Jumps into the water before checking to see how deep it is. I know the type.
Jonah.
Jonah's right. That describes Quenty perfectly. I never should have sent Quenty to that damn place.
What place is that?
The old cistern. It's where the remains of Manco are kept hidden from the cult.
Who is Manco?
He was a farmer who led Sairi and Amaru's ancestors out of Cusco to safety centuries ago. He is known as the Peasant Savior. It's his amulet we need for the coronation.
Why was Manco hidden away?
Manco's followers were known as the Order of the Peasant Savior. This rebellion was born from it. When the cult of Kukulkan first took power, they tried to wipe out the Order. Manco was hidden away in a secret place and kept safe. But over time, as the Order dwindled, the memory of that place has faded.
If you like, I could go look for Quenty.
You've done a lot already. Bringing back the King's Horn was a big gesture of friendship.
I don't mind, really. Maybe Quenty can show me the best cliffs to jump off.
Please don't encourage him. The entrance to the cistern is a cave above the white tree. Follow the trail. It'll lead you to it.
Thank you.
can't quite make the dialect out. Uchu said the entrance to the cistern was a cave above the white tree. There's the entrance. No one's been through here in centuries. This has to be the right place. Banco's resting place. This looks suspicious. This looks like a procession of the dead. It's the order hiding Manco from the cult of Kukulkan. This shows burial dolls, pottery, and textiles being placed in here with the dead. This wasn't just a hiding place. The Order turned it into a crypt. The Order left members behind as sentinels when they sealed the system. All these bones. They sacrificed themselves to protect this place. Hello, Manco. Now, where's the amulet? Now, to get this back to Uchu. There's light coming through this wall. Another sealed up passageway, I bet.
In la witch! Huye! Huye! Tumen mawa tunta wilikene.
Yagnaka pol.
Ah, Lara. Quenty returned a short while ago. Little worse for wear, but alive. I'm glad to see you're okay as well.
That cistern is quite a challenge. I'm happy Quenty made it back.
But without the Savior's amulet, I'm afraid.
You mean this Savior's amulet?
What? Lara, you found it. That's incredible.
Here.
I can't thank you enough. When Zan returns with the Champion's Bow, we will honor all of the gatherers, including you, if you join us.
I'll be there.